Seth uses a computer for work. Seth accesses both software and data using cloud computing. Give two benefits of storing data using cloud computing. To answer this question, we first need to understand what cloud computing is. Cloud computing is what we call a model for delivering computer resources, such as data storage, processing power, and software over the internet. Seth would connect to the cloud via his computer or laptop, and the cloud would store data and execute services on behalf of Seth. The cloud can be a confusing term, because it sounds like an imaginary place that doesn't exist. The cloud is a metaphor, which is used to describe a network of remote servers that are connected to the internet. These servers usually sit in a big data center with thousands of other data servers. There are many different types of servers, and the type of server depends on the service it is providing. Some servers are used for storage, some servers are used for computing power, some servers are used for specific software. Regardless of the type of server, it will always connect to the internet, and those servers can be accessed remotely by Seth. When Seth stores data in the cloud, his data is actually being stored in one of these servers. Whenever Seth needs to retrieve that data, he'll connect to the cloud again and download the data from the servers. What this means is that Seth doesn't need to store the data on his own computer. He can instead rely on these servers to store the data for him. Then, wherever Seth goes in the world, he'll be able to access that data. There are many companies which provide online services for the cloud, such as Microsoft, Google, or Amazon. Many of these companies offer free online storage, which is the first benefit we can write down when answering the question. The amount of free storage space you get will be very minimal, as there are many, many users that may want to use free storage. But we'll get to that in the next question. Another advantage of using cloud computing is that Seth can access his data from anywhere around the world. An important note is that the computers must have internet access to be able to access the data. So if you go somewhere in the world where there is no internet access, you won't be able to access that data. The best advantage to storing data using cloud computing is the fact that you don't need to buy high-capacity storage devices for your own computer. Instead of storing large files on your computer, you can just store them in the cloud. Let's answer the next question, which asks us to give two drawbacks of Seth using cloud computing. In this first point, we mentioned that cloud storage can be free. However, this will only apply to a small amount of storage. Meaning, if you want to store very large files, then it can be quite expensive. So let's write that down as one of the drawbacks. We also said that data can be accessed from any computer with internet access as a benefit. However, if you lose internet access, you then lose access to your data, which could be a drawback. Your internet speed can also affect your access to the data. If you store large files and you want to download those files or upload those files onto the cloud, it may take a long time if you have a slow internet speed. We could write this as another drawback, but since this question is only for 2 marks, we'll leave it at these 2 points. And that is this question complete.